her spouse. But I've seen a lot today in observation, enough that I'm ready to